In this video, you're going to learn about finding the area of composite figures, or also known as irregular shape. So now, what is composite figure? Composite figure is a two-dimensional figure made up of two or more basic shapes, such as square, rectangle, triangle, or circle. So look at this one. Look at this figure. This is an example of composite figure. So we have here, we can divide this figure into rectangle, two triangles here, a square here, and triangle. So how many basic figures do we have here? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have three triangles, a square, and a rectangle. So how are we going to find the area of composite figures? So here are the steps. Divide a figure into basic shapes like square, rectangle, circle, or triangle. So hatiin natin yung figure na yon kung mayroon tayong magawang square, rectangle, circle, or triangle. Then apply the formula in finding the area of the basic figure. So ipapakita ko dito kung anong different formula na gagamitin natin. What's the formula in finding the area of a circle, square, triangle, or rectangle? Then what are you going to do next is just combine or add all the computed areas to get the area of the composite figure. So lahat na yung area na yon ay add lang natin para makuha natin yung pinaka-area ng figure na yon. So here, area of basic figures, we have here for square, to find the area is S times S, side times side. For a rectangle, we have length times width. And for triangle, we have 1/2 base times height. And for circle, we have pi r squared. Pi is 3.14 as the value, and r stands for the radius of the circle. Now, I have here an example of composite figure. So I have here 14 centimeters, 5 centimeters, 6 centimeters, and another here is 6 centimeters. So we're going to find the area of this. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to divide this, like here. I'm going to divide this one. So I have here now a square and a rectangle. So now I'm going to find the area of the square and the rectangle. So area of a square is 6 times 6, or S times S. And that is equal to 36 centimeters. So here the side is 6 centimeters and 6 centimeters. So centimeters times centimeters, that is centimeters squared. So that is 36. And then, find the area of the rectangle. Length times width. The length and the width. So that is now equal to 14 times 5. 14 centimeters times 5 centimeters, that is equal to 70 centimeters squared. Now, find the area of the figure, or the composite figure. 36 centimeters squared plus 70 centimeters squared, that is equal to 106 centimeters squared. Here's another example of composite figure. So, I can divide it there. So, I have now a rectangle and a triangle. So let's say the measurements there is 4 meters and here is 10. I need the height here, so this is 2 meters. So let's find the area of the rectangle first. So 10 meters times 4 meters, that is equal to 40 square meters, or 40 m squared for a triangle. So the base here of this triangle is also 4 meters. So 4 times the height, which is 2 meters. 4 times 2, that is 8. 8 meters squared, 1/2 of 8 meters squared is 4 meters squared. So now, to get the area of this figure, is simply add this 2. 40 square meters plus 4 square meters, that is equal to 44 square meters. The area of this composite figure. Okay, so now here, look at the figure here. So I have a triangle here and half of the circle. And the given for the circle is the diameter. We know that half of the diameter, kalahati ng diameter is radius. So kung 4 yan, yung radius ng circle ay 2 centimeters. So let's say flip natin yung triangle. Wherein the height now is 9 centimeters and the base is 4 centimeters, which is also the diameter. Okay, so now let's get the area of the circle first. So pi r squared, let's have the value pi as 3.14. And the radius of the circle is only 2 centimeters. Okay, this is diameter, so half of that is the radius. So 3.14 times 2 squared, you need to square that, multiply by to itself. It is equal to 4 centimeters squared. 3.14 times 4 is equal to 12.56 centimeters squared. But we need only half of that because this is only half of the circle. It means we need to divide 12.56 divided by 2. Okay, this is 6. Therefore, that is 12. Subtract, that is 0. Bring down 5 here. So, decimal point is there, and that is 2. 4. Subtract again, that is 1. Bring down 6, and that is 8. So, 6.28. 16 divided by 2 is 8. So, this is 8, sorry. Okay, 6.28. We need only half of this because this is only half circle. So therefore, that is 6.28. So area of the triangle now, substitute the value of the base, which is 4 centimeters, and the height is 9 centimeters. 4 times 9, and that is 36. Half of 36 is 18. So 18 square centimeters. Now, to get the area of this figure, so 6.28 centimeters plus 18 centimeters squared, and that is equal to 24.28 square centimeters. Okay? So take note, we need only half here, so 6.28 square centimeters.